Hello and welcome, how are you doing? Next I'd like to show you that how to replace this Vauxhall Astra or Opel Astra oil sump. And we need to sometimes replace these oil sumps if we have made this heat like some rock or some cement concentrate this material. And here we can see that there is some contacts and when we start to open and replace this oil sump, we need first this 10 millimeter socket what fits in these bolts in here, and then I insert that in here and then I rotate that my tool. And here we have this bolt in here for the special bolt, and this kind of 10 millimeter metallic bolt. And then I take all of these bolts out in that area, and then we continue. Okay, and now all these bolts are open. And here is one example of this bolt. And then I need to take this oil sump away. And here is good way that we use first hammer and we knop some arrays in like that. And then this oil sump opens. And then we take all of these bolts in storage. Okay. And then we move that. I need to rotate that a little bit because here was that kind of hole where this part was in connection, and this is actually oil pump hose. Okay, and then when we install this oil sump back, new one, we need to replace this gasket, or then we can also use gasket glue in below in here and upper in here, and then we can reuse this gasket. Okay, and thank you for watching this video.